Hello, I am Dr. Yong Jubang from Seoul National University Hospital. On behalf of my coursers, I'm pleased to present results from Cohort 2 of Phase 2 KEYNOTE-59 trial. This trial is investigating the efficacy and safety of pembrolizumab in combination with fluoropyrimidine and cisplatin as first-line therapy in patients with advanced gastric or gastroesophageal junction cancer. During the trial, patients received 200 mg of pembrolizumab in combination with cisplatin and 5-fluorouracil every 3 weeks. The primary endpoint was safety, and secondary endpoints included objective response rate, progression-free survival, and overall survival. 25 patients were enrolled in this cohort at 10 sites from March to December 2015. The patient population enrolled in Cohort 2 of KEYNOTE-59 was generally representative of the advanced gastric cancer population. 64% of patients had PD-L1 positive tumors defined as combined positive score greater than or equal to 1. The overall objective response rate was 60%. Among patients with PD-L1 positive tumors, it was 69%. This is waterfall plot. 100% of patients with measurable disease and at least one post-baseline tumor assessment experienced in reduction in tumor size. This figure shows progression-free survival in all patients. Median progression-free survival was 6.6 months. This figure shows overall survival in all patients. Median survival was 20.8 months. Median treatment exposure was 7.1 months. All 25 patients experienced one or more treatment-related adverse events. 76% of patients experienced grade 3 to 4 grade treatment-related adverse events, and the most common grade 3 to 2 treatment-related adverse events were neutropenia and stomatitis. Immune-mediated and infusion-related adverse events occurred in 48% of patients, and most were low-grade. In conclusion, pembrolizumab in combination with cisplatin and fluoropyrimidine demonstrated encouraging efficacy and manageable safety as first-line therapy in advanced gastric cancer. There were no treatment-related deaths. Responses were observed in patients with either PD-L1 negative or positive tumors. The result presented here support Phase 3 KEYNOTE-62 trial, which evaluate the efficacy and safety of first-line pembrolizumab as monotherapy or in combination with chemo as compared to chemo alone in patients with treatment-naive advanced gastric cancer. Thank you for your attention.